Hi! Instead of demonstrating a handmade card, I'm going to share a personal story with you about my stamping business. About 11 months ago, my husband was scheduled for surgery. We were given an estimate about 7 to 10 days for the hospital stay. So never in my wildest dreams did I think it would be 3 weeks before we left that hospital room and returned home. And I wasn't at all prepared that he was going to need 24-hour care for the next month, all provided by me. I left my support staff at the hospital. It's now all good. But now that we're past it, it has me realizing again how grateful I am that I own and operate my own business, which has been my family's sole source of income for the past year. Let me introduce myself. I'm Shelley Godby, the owner and CEO of Stamping Smiles, and nearly 15 years ago, I started my own stamping business by becoming a Stampin' Up! Demonstrator. It hit me that had I been employed in a traditional environment, I would have had to have taken off 2 months or more from my job, and that was after giving my boss an estimate of 7 to 10 days. It probably would have fallen under the Family Leave Act, which is unpaid leave, and I probably would have exhausted my vacation and sick time for the year. That got me really thinking about what do others do when they're faced with long-term care for themselves or for a loved one. Because my business is truly that, my business, I was able to prepare ahead of time and then work from Jim's hospital room, and then squeeze work in and around his care and many appointments once we returned home. I could have never done that with a traditional job, and as I'm sure it is with you, my loved ones are my number one priority. Because I own my own home-based business, I was able to honor that and still serve my customers through what was a very difficult time. Now, had this been an emergency situation, I wouldn't have been prepared ahead of time, but I could still have run my business, and there was no risk of me getting fired. Was this easy? Goodness, no. But necessary and doable due to the fact that my Stampin' Up! Business allowed me the flexibility to work when I could. And I think just about as important, it provided an escape into normalcy when I needed it, even though it was just in the next room. Stampin' Up!'s online systems make serving customers and tracking orders easy. And my own systems that I share with my downline made this go as smoothly as I could have hoped. I'm proof that you can grow a Stampin' Up! Business that can provide for your family with flexibility when you need it, and perhaps be an even better option should that flexibility become essential. I won't lie, you have to work, but I've always felt grateful that I get to work at something I absolutely love, stamping, and still provide for my family. If you've been looking for an opportunity that combines your desire to have your own home-based business, your energy, your motivation, and passion, then Stampin' Up! Just might be the answer for you. And with me as your upline, you get to take advantage of my 15 years of experience, my ongoing business training, and my promise to be accessible to you for support. If you've been looking for a job that will allow you to work when you can or you're able to, I invite you to join my team of Stampin' Up! Demonstrators. Do you have any questions? Well, please feel free to contact me. All my information is below the video. I'm Shelley Godby with a job that offers the flexibility when I need it.